Caroline, we have had a response from Donald Trump. Let's have a listen.
The man himself has posted, it looks, on Truth Social, getting reposted everywhere, obviously, and he says that it was a bullet that clipped him on the ear. There had been some speculation about that. So he said in his post, "I want to thank the United States Secret Service and all of law enforcement for their rapid response on the shooting that just took place in Butler, Pennsylvania. Most importantly, I want to extend my condolences to the family of the person at the rally who was killed, mm-hmm. and also to the family of another person that was badly injured. It is incredible that such an act can take place in our country. Nothing is known at this time about the shooter, who is now dead. I was shot with a bullet that pierced the upper part of my right ear. I knew immediately that something was wrong, in that I heard a whizzing sound, shots, and immediately felt the bullet ripping through the skin.
Jeez.
Much bleeding took place, so I realized then what was happening. God bless America."
Wow. Well, wow. As I've said before, somebody up there likes Donald Trump, because that is extraordinary. If there was a shooter on the roof, just clipped his ear, just as Donald Trump turned his head to the right, we saw the footage.
That's
there
just
ourselves.
Shocking.
That is unbelievable and extraordinary.